the other day we had an online session and someone's account was called Open Open. And then he writes, he says, brother, do you remember meeting me in Dubai? عن جابر رضي الله عنه قال أتيت النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم في دين كان على أبي فدققت الباب فقال من ذا فقلت أنا فقال أنا كأنه كرهها متفق عليه حديث البخاري المسلم from جابر. He said, I came to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم due to money that my dad owed him. Perhaps he came to pay him back. So I knocked the door. The Prophet ﷺ said, who is it? He said, I said, me. And Prophet ﷺ kept repeating, me, me, as if he hated that. And to be frank with you, this is one of the funniest things in the world. Because the person on the other side of the door is assuming that either his voice is so unique that the people know who it is, or that the people are able to see him, or that he is so special and famous that when he says me, then the people are going to be like, oh, you. ما يا شيخ يعني logic entails that you mention your name. And this reminds me of a lot of people that communicate with me on social platform. I think the other day we had an online session and someone's account was called Open Open. And then he writes, he says, brother, do you remember meeting me in Dubai? يعني, I don't remember ever meeting someone's name was Open Open. And if you just wrote Open Open and you asked me this question, يعني, do you think I'm gonna... Or I've had brothers with a random number, يعني, anonymous number that they know I haven't saved. They got my number from someone. Then the first message they sent, brother, do you remember me? I said, Akhi, how am I going to remember you by the special font that you type with, ya Sheikh? The number is anonymous. And you haven't even said who you are. How in the world am I going to remember you? So I don't know what's going on. The perception that the people have that they're popular or well-known or just utter confusion. Regardless, it's not okay for you to knock on the door and say, me. If your name is Ahmed, you say Ahmed, Abu Ahmed, Abdullah, Rabi', George. If your name is George, I hope your name is not George. You gotta say your name. So from the etiquettes of seeking permission is that you mention your name. And don't think you're so special by just merely saying me. Because everybody is me when they are knocking on the door. Everybody could be a me and it doesn't really give you a lot of information. It's like someone asks you, who are you? You say, I am me. MashaAllah. How does that help me in enrolling you in this college? Well, I don't know, you gotta figure it out, but I'm telling you, that's me.
Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe and click on the notification bell. Like, comment, and share with friends and family.